너무 외로워. 너무 힘들지. 오케이. 오케이. 시간. 자치. 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 타임. Are you ready? Ready? Go!
Daniel Dawson, can the man originally from the gold mining town of Kalgoorlie strike gold on his return to the international stage tonight? Dawson in the gladiator style black and red, Mustapha Haida in the blue.
I don't know, Michael, we might need to check these stats. I don't know if I see a 12 centimeter reach advantage from Haidar, but he's definitely got a reach advantage. He's got to try to use it, utilize that right jab. Dawson at bay. Dawson's got big power, and he likes to do that. He likes to move forward and pressure his opponents until they break.
Haida coming off a one-year layoff due to injury after he beat Enrico in Turin, Italy. Just one knockout in the last 5 years. That KO came back in 2015 against Kadir Al-Khamouchi.
Come on, Dawson!
Dawson, the first man ever to win all titles in boxing, kickboxing, and Muay Thai. Dawson, the USA, of course, is the first man to hold kickboxing and boxing world titles. Oh! A roundhouse kick there from The Rock, Daniel Dawson. Samar Payakarun, of course, held stadium titles in Thailand, in Muay Thai, as well as being a fantastic world boxing champion.
He also could have won a couple of kickboxing championships outside the world of Muay Thai. Payakarun was the man.
Dawson just feeling it out here in the opening round. There's a left hand down the tube from Mustapha Haida. The southpaw stance on Haida, which means Dawson wants to keep his lead foot on the outside of Haida.
Goes to the body with those big hooks, and he heads up top. Goes a little head hunting with that big left hook.
Hey!
A return to the international scene here for Dawson. A 20-week camp for The Rock in Western Australia. Nicely done from The Rock, Daniel Dawson.
Good opening round from Dawson. He's not, you know, letting that reach advantage get the better of him. He's staying inside, utilizing those hooks to the body. Go to the top.
One. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Go.
30 seconds left in the first round.
Move. He can't stand there and let Haidar back him up into that corner.
Dawson's gonna go for cover. The final 10 seconds of the opening round. Haida Kapoor goes straight down the tube again.
Stop!
And leaving the right side of his face exposed, The Rock, Daniel Dawson, with gas moving in his corner. Let's take a look at it again here.
Oh man, look at that straight left hand there. Found a home on Dawson's chin. Big. There's another one of those straight left hands again and again, but I want to see that big high kick that caught Dawson flush on the chin, just like that. The toes and the, like, you can see the edge of that foot just comes right across the chin for a huge knockdown.
The knockdown, Mitch, wasn't that huge damage-wise, but when Dawson got it, it was the punches that followed, including the body shots, the uppercuts, the clean left hand that hit Dawson that really did the damage in that final 30 seconds.
Especially that follow-up straight left hand.
Yes.
That hurt him. You can just see the eyes roll back in the head. I thought it was bigger, but the veteran, Dawson, popped right back up.
Haida carrying a proud tradition of Moroccan kickboxers, the likes of Bada Hari, Ibrahim Albouni, Mossab Abrami, Shahid Ulad,
Go!
Shanghai, I should say, the second most populous city in the world. Everyone wants to be inside the Baoshan Arena here tonight. Dawson needs a big second round. Going to be a 10-8 first round to Mustapha Haida. Haida with the left hook. 10-8 on my scorecard, of course. We don't know what the judges are scoring here. It's on a 10-point must system. Usually, it's a knockdown in the round. It should be scored a 10-8.
That means Dawson's really got to put him on him. He's either got to knock Haida down, or he has to win the two rounds to get a draw.
Dawson, can he pull the trigger on his right hand here? The man may call the rock. Left roundhouse kick from the southpaw, Haida goes downstairs. Dawson checks the first one, not the second. Long reach on that cross here from Haida, controlling centering. Jab two from Haida. Dawson needs to get on the inside of this reach of Mustapha Haida. Haida again, the pound of can. Dawson swings the hook. Goes to knee on the inside.
Go!
Now under these kickboxing rules, you can throw the knees continuously for a few seconds. Beautiful jab two again there. Then they follow up head movement to avoid any counter.
That left hand of Haidar is sending shivers through this entire stadium. Every time he cocks it and throws it, you can hear just a hush fall over the crowd. You're expecting big things to come out of that left hand.
Dawson, who boxed professionally between 2002 and 2015, his last boxing match in Macau in 2015, needs to let the hands that go here. Needs to close the gap, get on the inside, and see if he can work over the jaw. Touch it up, give him a shade on Mustapha Haida.
I like that first half of the first round. He was closing the distance, getting it tight, going to the body, and then going back up to the head.
Jab two again from Haida. The southpaw takes it inside. Hooks left hook misses for Dawson. Haida circling into the right side of Dawson. The massive deltoids and biceps on Mustapha Haida tonight. Man has put on some muscle since we last saw him against Enrico Gal in Turin in Italy. No signs of ring rust here for Mustapha Haida either, after a year between drinks. Jabbing there, Mustapha Haida. Back to southpaw stuff.
30 seconds left in the second round.
Fires the high right roundhouse kick. There's a front kick from Dawson. Just lacking a little of the accuracy here at the moment, though, Dawson. 40 years old, Daniel Dawson, father of two girls, aged under three. Final 10 seconds. Dawson's got to cover.
Dawson around in a very close second round. There was lots of back and forth action there, Michael.
Now on a 10-point system, the judges score on a 10-point scale, with the more dominant boxer receiving 10 points for a round, the other receiving 9 points. If the judges deem the round even, both athletes receive 10 points.
So here's that. Look at that. Daniel Dawson catches the left kick, sweeps out the support leg of Haidar, sends him to the mat. That doesn't score a lot of points, but it shows dominance. It shows that you are in control of the match.
We also should explain, Mitch, that there are no draws in one Super Series. There are no draws. The judges must decide a winner. We cannot have draws.
And if it does a majority draw, then we go to the criteria.
Correct.
Exactly how we judge all of our matches.
So if, hypothetically, it was a 10-8 opening round for Haida and a 10-9 second round for Dawson, 10-9, it would be a draw on the scorecard. That's surely hypothetical, and we'd have to choose a winner on the criteria. Dawson throws a high right roundhouse kick, trying to loop it around the back of the neck.
Dawson's got to pick up that right hand. You can see him start dropping his right hand, and that's how Haidar is coming across with his left hand and touching Dawson on the chin.
You feel there's a sense of confidence about Dawson injecting the jelly into the legs of Haidar in the final seconds of the second round. Dawson on the inside now. Chance for the knees, and referee Onari breaks that.
Dawson needs a knockdown of his own, Michael. He's got to apply that pressure, look for a home with his right hand, and hooks to the body and go up top with that left hook.
Dawson taking his time, edging forward ever so slightly, got to cover up that right side of his face, protect against the power hand of Haida. Dawson, nice little counter, there's the left hook, goes to the body, beautiful work from Rocco.
Very good head movement, very agile heads, good eyes, consistently moving, keeping their head off of the center line, never giving their opponent's distance.
center of the ring. 140 remains, third and final round. Body shot from Haida, didn't connect for him. Dawson, who's been in some absolute wars throughout his career. The likes of Amir Shafapur and John Wayne Parr, who he fought on several occasions. Fakes the right hand there, Dawson. Comes forward with a front kick. Falls short. There, Mustapha Haida. Dawson had a good idea though for the flying knee. Left hand. Dawson's got to cover the right jaw. Got to glue that glove to the side of his head here, Dawson.
Mustapha
Haida, a tremendous victory here in Shanghai. My word, this man packed the power tonight.
Man, Michael, you were calling it. You said Dawson needed to pick up that right hand, and the left hand just comes straight. Look at this knee. The knee hurts him. Down goes the hand. Boom, catches one on the top, misses the uppercut, and then bingo with a huge
every time,
shot.
Every time Haida saw the right hand down and the right side of the face exposed, he capitalized with his big left hand like that. The mouth guard flew into the first row here in the Baoshan Arena, and Dawson could not recover.
Somebody gets a gross souvenir, but what a huge knockout.
And what a contender for the Go Daddy knockout of the night. Could it go to Mustapha Haida in the third round against the Rock Daniel Dawson?
That left hand is like getting hit with a sack of hammers.
Absolute car batteries for hands on Mustapha Haida. Let's go to Dominic Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Olympic boxing gold medalist, Zhou Shiming. And the CEO of Zhouswan, Ran Yingying. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has put a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 14 seconds in the third and final round for your winner by way of knockout, Mustapha Haida!
Boxing gold medalist, the superstar, Zhou Shiming, hands over the winner's medal to be placed around the neck of Mustapha Haida. Shakes Haida's hands. Zhou Shiming, no doubt, as impressed as us in the power of the Moroccan-Italian dynamite, Mustapha Haida.